Week of Nature, Victor Victoria, and I am, of course, Miss Bernadette Byrne. Now, darlings, we are all having a good time tonight. Yes!
Yes!
Good. We are all feeling comfortable with each other in here now. Yes!
Yes!
Oh, that was uncertain. Okay. But you are having a good time tonight. Yes!
Yes!
Okay, because, darlings, I am going to ask you a personal question now. And I want you to answer honestly, openly, just shout it out into the room. Darlings, have you touched yourselves today? Thank God, there was like three people at the back. Yes, normally we get at least one creepy guy at the back going, yes, darlings. It is so important. It is so important that you take the time out of your crazy, busy, stressful day to just have a figure. Seriously, no matter where you are, no matter what you are doing, if you feel that beautiful urge, you just have to play with yourselves, darlings. Music maestro, especially you. Walking through the bushes and the twig goes snap,
snap.
Night is getting darker, but it's not time to nap.
Don't nap.
You don't know who's watching, but you know that it's part of the
danger wank.
Danger wank.
Oh, oh.
Danger wank. Oh, yes. Danger wank. Afternoon is screaming in the cinema.
The cinema.
No one else around you, just an old friend. She's three rooms away, and the film has started to play.
Danger wank,
danger wank,
danger wank,
lots of explosions. Danger wank, oh, oh,
danger wank,
bang, bang. In the local lap pool, in the leisure lane.
Yeah.